This is Calum or Calum's Fish Tanks, and today I'm going to be doing our second aquarium plant profile on Cryptcorn, Wenti, Green, or Bronze.
Crypts will get most, if not all, of their nutrients through their roots, so a good substrate is recommended, and also adding things like root tabs and stuff will help them with their growth and make them healthy.
Crypticorns, or crypts for short, are probably one of the easiest plants to grow in the aquarium hobby. They require low lighting, and they don't require any CO2 or any nutrients, but they will grow faster, and they prefer to have nutrients in the soil. So root tabs are not necessary, but they will help a lot with your crypts. When adding crypts to a new tank, you can expect for the crypts to melt right back and them to no longer be there, so they'll basically die back. But after a few weeks or months, they will start to regrow back in the spot, and you will start to see leaves coming out of the crypts. And crypts also do not enjoy being moved in a tank. That will cause them to melt back and sometimes die completely down, and then will come back later on.
An example of crypts melting back: when I added them into this tank, all the leaves were as large as the largest leaves as seen here. And most of the leaves melted back, but now, after a few weeks, I am starting to get new growth from the crops.
Propagate through sending runners under the gravel, which are basically like roots, which create new plants. If given high light, CO2, and other things, crypts will propagate quite rapidly, and you can produce a carpet with them. Crypticorns, Wenti Green, and Bronze are two of the most easier crypts to take care of. They do not require lots of light. I'm just using the standard LEDs that came with my tank. They are one of the easier plants to grow, and usually you should not have much trouble growing with them unless you don't have, for example, if you don't have lights or you don't have good gravel, like just plain pet store gravel. You probably will grow them, but at a very slow rate. You should dose at least DIY root tabs, which are really easy to make. You can find other videos on how to do that, and that will help a lot with your crypts. Don't really care about the pH or the temperature of your tank. Just don't overdo it. Keep like around an average pH and an average temperature. Just don't go like 90 degrees or like 8.5 pH, and they should
do
fine.
So that is it for Cryptcorn, Wenti, Bronze, and Green. Thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, or subscribe. This was Calum's Fish Tanks. Bye.